My name is Angel, and the title of my poem is My Limitations. I wrote this because this is how I feel every day. The pain, it hurts very bad, bone on bone. All I hear is popping loud and grinding through like a saw, constantly hurting. It's a wonder I can still walk, let alone move. Why so much pain? Where is it? In my hands, arms, back, legs, and toes. What can I use to help? A cane, a wheelchair, a walker? Those are what I can use. I have a condition that limits me, but doesn't stop me. I can still walk, kind of, without pain. I don't want a walker or a cane. A wheelchair might be what I need to give my freedom back, to not limit myself. I have EDS. It's what I have.